While Nashville has plenty in terms of honky-tonks and live music venues, you can still find quiet corners of the city where you can unwind and explore for a couple hours. And one of those is Hillsborough Village.
Located just 3 miles from downtown Nashville, Hillsborough Village is full of quaint boutiques, bookstores, restaurants, and cafes, all in a 4-block radius. I thought I'd start my afternoon with a bit of lunch. Fido is both an upscale coffee house and a casual restaurant, with an emphasis on organic and local foods served in an inviting atmosphere. I had the famous local burger and a slice of blueberry lavender cake to fuel up for my stroll through the village. Next stop is the Belcourt Theater.
So Stephanie is executive director of the Belcourt Theater. You're probably the perfect person for me to ask about the history of this building.
Well, the Belcourt Theater has been serving Hillsborough Village for 90 years, which is a long time for an active theater. It actually makes the Belcourt the longest serving theater in Nashville.
Why do you think people come here?
People really cherish the experience. It really is sort of looking back to our past. This is the way people used to view movies, right in your neighborhood, in a 2-screen space. It gives it an intimacy that maybe is missing in other environments.
I decided to end my day with a bit of shopping at Pangea. Chances are, if you see something that looks exotic in here, it truly comes from another part of the world. Pangea buyers shop flea markets and trade shows for the most interesting clothes, jewelry, books, and gifts that they can find. A Hillsborough Village staple for more than 20 years, Pangea has something for everyone, and it's a favorite of locals and tourists alike. After spending the afternoon in Hillsborough Village, I feel like I have a better sense of what Nashville has to offer. I know I'll be back, and I hope you'll check it out on your next Southern weekend.